Good evening. Welcome to Tribune TV this afternoon. Today we are going to discuss or look at an issue that is so relevant in a relationship. The relevance of sincerity in a relationship. Sincerity in a relationship is very necessary and cannot be overlooked. This is because our society is bleeding every day. That is the sad reality. Say everything about your health status and yourself before, during, courtship, and after all steps into marriage relationship. This is very important. In case something funny happened to you, your spouse or your partner will be able to rush you to the hospital and provide necessary health information that will help to safeguard your life. There is no need to manipulate any relationship. Marriage relationship is not supposed to be based on deceit and manipulation. It is necessary you expose yourself. Such exposure is okay. It builds a healthy relationship. The truth is that some of us have reached a stage in life where sex doesn't excite us, just craving for peace of mind and financial stability. Truth needs to be told. A relationship is not based on age. It's not about age, not about distance, not about communication every moment of every day. What is most important is having trust and loyalty. The trust of a woman to her man and the loyalty of his man to the woman. These are the core necessities that are so important in every relationship. Thank you.